Speaking of colors, that's why tennis balls are yellow. At first, they were black or white, and the color depended on the color of the court. Only in 1972, the International Tennis Federation made it a rule to use the yellow balls we know today. Bright greenish-yellow is the most visible color to the human eye. People watching tennis on TV spot the balls of this color very fast. This hue is also called optic yellow. It's often used for road signs. Hey, look,